people. Welcome back to Kemar's Kitchen. Today I'm going to be doing steam butter fish. The fish is called butterfish. As you can see, butterfish is being marinated and seasoned from a day ago. I got my corn over here where I'm going to roast, rub my garlic butter on it. Got my scotch bonnet pepper, my coconut cream, my diced pineapple. Got my chunky pineapple there that I'm going to be grilling. Got my pumpkin and my fish stock there. My carrots, my sweet potato and new potato, and the most important one, the okra. And then that's my homemade garlic butter and my mixture of homemade sweet chili sauce and my special remedy secret spices. Roast my corn, but I'm going to also rub my garlic butter on it. Give it a bit of garlicky flavor. Our oven is already preheat at 150 to 170 degrees. I'm sure the oven is always preheat. We'll be adding a bit of garlic. Not for the fish yet, just some vegetables. We add a little bit of my sauce for now. And I'm going to allow that simmer down, cook down. It's become sauce, soft. And I'm going to add my fish and the rest of stuff inside. You can see, ladies and gentlemen, some of my veg in there. I add my fish in. Steam down. Nice big butterfish. Going in, wash my hands, a minute. I'm gonna add a bit of pineapple juice, add a bit of butter. Pimento seed. A lot of people get confused with pimento seed and black pepper grain. Pimento seed are bigger, black pepper grain are smaller. And the pimento seed give you that nice and smelling flavor. The seeds coming on. Let's have a look at special spice inside the secret one. Simmer down. See, nice mix and blend. Still have the sweet peppers them to add inside. Let's add a bit of it from now. A bit of racket. Steam him up. Pretty, pretty color. Yeah. Yes, gentle people, welcome back. I can see the steamed fish is all ready and on plate with my corn, my vegetables, and also over here, as you can see, this is for someone special. They requested it, so that's all of the plate up for them, along with some pineapple grill. So I'm gonna put my pineapple there, another one there, and this one will be going over there. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you can see my steamed buttered fish. For those who don't know, this fish is called butterfish. So I done it with my pineapple, new potato, sweet potato, carrots, mixed sweet peppers, okra, and also my grilled pineapple with my sweet corn along with my homemade garlic butter. So as you can see, dish on there, fine dine it, spin it around for you guys to see properly all angles. If you want, you guys can request a dish. A lot of requests I've been getting and I've been doing, so just enjoy. And I'll request you a dish. If you feel like I want to do, and I'll do it. A lot of people have been requesting their dish. I've been doing it. This one was requested. I've done it. And I'm going to be delivering this dish very shortly to that very special person. So I want you to like, share, subscribe. Most important thing, notification bell. Have a wonderful day. Hope to see you guys again. Blessing, one love.